Here we are, downtown Brunswick at the Brinswick Stewdio. We're going to take a tour of the Youth Art Month exhibit that was opened on First Friday for March 2020. We're going to step on in. And we're going to go over here and start in Egypt. Well, we started at cave art. You saw that, sorry, here we go. With cave art painted by our own Kesia Kelly for the Graphic Design Communications Museum. Start with some scarabs. Move on to some abstract. Some hieroglyphics from Egypt. Then we just start bouncing around. This is some of our Brunswick High and Glynn Academy and St. Simon's Elementary artwork. So here's some Youth Art Month flag designs made by our Brunswick High students. The theme for Youth Art Month this year is Journey Through Art, so we're traveling artistically and art historically through art. Here's some more St. Simon's Elementary, and then we have some Glynn Academy pieces here. Brunswick High. Some more Glynn Academy. Some lovely pieces. This is another Brunswick High. Some excellent artwork in here. Some of it's too tiny to see without looking close. We also have our hand-painted jeans, because art history is in our jeans. These are from Brunswick High School, representing different artists through history and time. Little Picasso there. All right, we're gonna step across over to the other side. Some more jeans over here. Some biscuit. I forgot to show you the back ends of these jeans, but you get the picture. We get over here to some more elementary art. I think this is a lot of Golden Isles down here at the bottom, and also Glendale and Greer. So if you know anybody who goes to those schools, this is some of their work. Some of this was also in the Big Read exhibit last month, which was about pirates, right? So there's some pirate art. Some lovely ships. You see the back ends of some of these jeans, which are just as cool as the front sides. And there we have visited the Youth Art Month exhibit at the Brunswick Stewdio downtown.